So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Boy, have you come to the wrong place. My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, my sense. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy. You want to do some trading? I'll give you a discount.
Just looking.
Whatever.
Red Rocket Truck Stop. Actually, before I go, this is the boring part. Just like, you know, getting rid of stuff or storing them. Right, I might need this later on. This. Leave that. Keep that with myself. I don't know if I need this. Alright, leave that. Might keep that. Tuxedo, leave that. There, this is the one. Bag of cement? No. Actually, maybe I should go. Let's see what she has.
Hey.
Shoot.
Take that one. Red leather trench coat. Okay, that should be fine. All right.
You ought to be careful.
Leave that. Violent pipe pistol. Leave that with me.
You fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
Starlight drive-in. Oh wow, I need a lot of stuff. Maybe put some extra beds here actually. Where are the beds? Anyway.
find your fair share of trouble, don't you?
Stuck inside the bloody trash can.
Yeah?
Excuse me.
You know that old insane asylum? Stay away from it. People who poke around up there don't come back.
New around here. Wanted to introduce myself. We were looking for some place to make a new life. So, here we are. I just wanted you to know that I'm ready to do whatever it takes to make this into a real home. So, let me know if you have anything you need me to do.
Did you need anything?
Well, to be honest, we're a bit short of food. Anything you can do would be appreciated.
Damn. Just put it here, actually. How am I supposed to get here? Oh man. Okay. Okay, it's too far away. That's fine, we just need to add a pole. There we go. Quite small actually, but it will do. What's going on? Is it too far away still? Jeez. Okay, it was too far away. Probably need another one. Damn it, ceramic. Where am I gonna get that now? No idea what I'm gonna do. There we go, got it. Finally. Let's put that like here. Oh, nice. Should be enough water. That should be enough beds. Huh. There's another bed. Oh, whoops. Here. Oh, that is fucked up. What's this skeleton doing here? What's this?
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
Hey, Piper.
You really do have a talent for finding trouble, don't you?
It usually finds me.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy. I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Heck, until recently, they called the lockup in Diamond City the Piper Suite. Anything for a story, I suppose.
Someone poisoned you?
Are you kidding me? I barely had the paper going before I got poisoned. First time, I'd just published an article about this cartel of caravans that had been driving up food prices in the city. Article went over well, even got a boycott of their goods started in town, so I figured I'd pop over to the Dugout Inn for a victory drink. I'd already taken a swig by the time I realized something was wrong. The Dean, he wasn't at the bar. The beer tasted off, even more so than usual. And I started feeling real woozy. I don't know what he slipped me, but I knew I had to get it out. I'm looking around for something, and there it is, the still. And I just start chugging moonshine. Honestly, I'm still not totally convinced it was better than just dying from the poison, but it worked. And while I was passed out on the floor, security managed to grab the bartender. He eventually ratted out his bosses, and they all got to share some time in the pen.
Seems that execution didn't quite take, huh?
Thank God. I'd been working on this story about irradiated drinking water in Bunker Hill. I traced the water back to its source through these old sewer tunnels, and what do I find? The Children of Adam. Setting up like they own the place. Unfortunately, they found me just as quick. Turns out they were not fond of reporters. So, to atone for my trespassing, they decided to make a sacrifice to Adam. Me. Kneeling there, about to get the boot into this huge sewer pipe, when suddenly I blurt out, "Adam! He reveals himself!" And they buy it. They pull me back from the ledge, and then gave me their induction ceremony. You are looking at an official acolyte. Took me a couple more days before I managed to sneak away, get Bunker Hill security to finally clean the place up.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure have. But honestly, now that I'm out here with you, I feel like I'm just getting started. Getting in trouble is what folks like us do. I mean, you and I are out here putting ourselves at risk so people in the Commonwealth can have a chance at a better life. Not for praise or reward or glory, but because it's right. I just wanted to let you know. I'm real happy to be along for the ride.
Flirt.
I wouldn't want it any other way. I like having you close.
All the better to watch each other's backs.
Oh,
so,
no.
Want to get out of here?
Nice try.
Heads up.
You say the word. Sure, take a peek.
Heads up.
Point the way. You hungry? These always keep me going.
It's time we part ways.
Suppose I'll head home then. But if you decide you want to get in some more trouble, you know where to find me.
Why are those people? Bloody hell. There we go. Where's the other person? really weird. So what if they can't hear it, they won't come? How am I supposed to know where they are? Ridiculous. I have a feeling they're over here.
Let me show you.
Sure.
Come on.
Can we trade a few things?
Sure.
No, just come with me.
Let's trade.
Sure thing.
Alright, so she's gonna be here now. Job done.
Just looking to trade a little.
Carrot, we'll take that. That should be fine. Boston Public Library. Actually, let's get the dog first. Vault to 81. Oh, okay. So much to explore, it's just insane. Where's the dog? Optimized bracers. Unarmed damage. Increased charisma. Military paint. Ooh, it's becoming a beast. Jetpack. That's good, that's good. Why is there two? Okay. Postman uniform. That's odd. Where is that? Really odd. Oh, so this is only for myself. Didn't know that. Did not know that.
Huh? Speak up.
Where is the dog gone?
You again. Here to...
I'll think about it.
I only got time for...
Carla.
Need to pick something up? Route's pretty long from here.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Always happy to make a...
Hmm. 315 caps. Fuck's sake. So expensive, man. Brain fungus. Bourbon. Endurance, strength 1. Wow, that's pretty decent. Cures all addictions. Oh, okay. Okay, so Nuka grenade, leave that with myself. Bottle cap mine. Actually, I forgot to check her other gear.
I'll take a look, sure.
Here's what I...
Does she have any rare... Ooh. Oh, okay, that's the shit I gave her. Bensiv. Addictol, 377. Damn, man. Glow sighted hair trigger. Whew. Nah, I don't need that. Bottle cap. Sold this to her. See, she's selling it for. Wow. I'm selling to the wrong person, am I not? Because. Nah, she doesn't have anything good. Army helmet. Horn.